here and we are hosting our 8th annual Children's Party. It's being hosted here at the Laverport with the residence of the Prime Minister. It will not be held at all again this year, but in respect to the COVID situation, we wanted a more space area for the kids to spread out and enjoy themselves, so that's the reason why we approached the Prime Minister and she kind of contacted the use of the property itself.
Do you have how many children you have?
We have in excess of 85 children and about 65 families represented, because each child or thereof has representation of a senior. So the kids are not here unattended. All of our COVID restrictions are in place. If you can't truly get early, you'll have your temperature check, your name recorded, or that will be given an event that we have to do, so it's in contact tracing.
We normally would give each child attending a wrapped gift. This year we were creative and we want to, knowing what COVID has done to families, each family represented here this afternoon will be given a ham. And so that they can use that ham on Christmas, because COVID really affected all of us in one way or the other, but we want to bring some cheer to them at Christmas. So that's what we're doing, and we're putting them in bags, some very attractive bags that were locally made for the occasion, and the bags can be used after today.